Hare Krishna. Just because we can do the impossible doesn't mean we can do everything. Some people say impossible is a word in the fool's dictionary. Now this can inspire us to work very hard and to not lose hope and to persevere till we get to the destination. And things which are impossible can become possible if we persevere. So that's definitely true that doing anything difficult requires perseverance, requires dedication, requires vision. So now there are some things which are impossible in the sense that they require such a depth of effort that it's almost impossible for us to do it. But some people might be able to do it. Now that doesn't necessarily mean that just because the impossible can become possible for someone, that doesn't mean that they can do everything. So what it means is we still have human limitations, but there is a difference between the impossible and everything. We, because of our human limitations, cannot do everything. In the Bhagavad-Gita, Krishna tells Arjun that you are empowered by me. 11.33 it is said, Tasmat tamuttishta yasho labhasva jitva shatrun bhungshva rajyam samriddham mayai vaite nihatah purvameva nimittamatram bhavasa vyasachi tasmat tamuttishta. Therefore arise, attain victory, your enemies are already killed by me. And mayai vaite nihatah purvameva, the enemies are killed by me, Krishna says. And yet, despite saying all this, does it lead to Krishna, to Arjuna being able to do anything and everything? Yes, at one level, on the 14th day when Arjuna had to bring down Jayadrath, who had been responsible for the death, for the brutal and unfair killing of Arjuna's son Abhimanyu the previous day. The Kauravas had arranged their entire army to protect Jayadrath and to block Arjuna. And Arjuna was able to go through it all and reach there. And that was extraordinary, that was stupendous, that was, he made the impossible possible. And similarly, there are occasions when he did the impossible. Single-handedly at Virat, he held back all the Kaurava hordes and their best generals, he defeated them. So Arjuna did the impossible on many occasions. But that doesn't mean that he could do everything. When the previous day Abhimanyu was being killed, Arjuna couldn't stop him. And even on that day also, although Arjuna got so close to Jayadrath, he couldn't eventually get to Jayadrath till Krishna used his mystical power to cover the sun. So the point of saying that impossible, nothing is impossible, doesn't mean that everything, that we can do everything. It just means that we don't let our normal conception of our limitations block us from our commitment, from our dedication. We do our best, and while doing our best, if something is important to be done, we don't let ourselves become disheartened by thinking that this is impossible. But if after doing the best, if the result doesn't come, we don't become attached and disheartened by that. Yes, I did my best and I move on. So by understanding the difference between the impossible, doing the impossible and doing everything, you know, we can understand that we can do more than what we thought we can do, but that doesn't make us omnipotent, that doesn't make us God. Only God is omnipotent, and thus there is a difference between doing the impossible and doing everything. Hare Krishna.